Hey guys, and welcome back to Cardiff City Career. Sorry, it's been quite a while. I've had family problems, so I haven't been able to do videos. So today, this is going to be a longer one. So let's get into it. Let's have a look where we are on the table before we start. We are fourth. And today we are away to Leicester. So let's see how we get off against Leicester.
Hello everybody, Martin Tyler is my name, Alan Smith is his name alongside me, and we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today.
I don't know, here we go for the next Leicester.
Coming up for you, Leicester City against Cardiff City. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Danny Simpson in the fullback positions. Riyad Mahrez plays with Marco Brighton on the flanks. And it's rounded off the team with these two.
Good tackle.
Now, this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Craig Noon plays with Anthony Pilkington out wide. And just one out and out attacker in the lineup. Gunnarsson. Quality in this Cardiff City attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He can put them in front. Great.
Oh, unlucky.
Well, they've got a corner.
Penalty. One in Whitnam. Yeah, still in there. 1-0.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Cardiff City goal, number 7.
Ball played to Mendy. Here's a chance to attack. Comes in strongly. Some options now for the pass. To level it up now.
Oh.
What a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Good answer. Cardiff City really on the attack now, looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Mark Albright trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, and he's met it with his head, and the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Pilkington. A is a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, and the way they played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
Mendy, onto the attack now. Strong challenge. Pilkington won it back with an interception. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Right, that's it. Come on, let's get this ball out.
Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
It's looking good, this move. He's had a go here.
Oh, unlucky bit, no?
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Good challenge here. Mendy.
Good save.
Corner given. Well, they've got a substitute coming on now, and the injured player has to go off, and you do feel a bit sorry for him. Comes the header. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Attacking now. Good pass, getting it forward. Tackle goes in. Well, they passed it. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Well, the big moment of the first. He can put them in front. Great stop.
So that was all right first half there. 1-0 up. So let's see how we get on. How we get off in the next half. So let's go.
So here we go with the second half. They've been thwarted.
Oh, bad pass, bad pass.
That's a sign of better things to come. Could be dangerous. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And here's the shot. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Gunnarsson. Richards.
Good ball. One person done.
Some quality in this Cardiff City attack. Made the challenge well. Coming up for you on EA Sports. Don't forget, don't miss this. The coverage of the Premier League fixture.
It comes up for Leicester well
City. Leicester City facing Watford.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
A lot of defenders, but... No, could be a booking here. Defender to it first. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Keeps it going. Surely the equaliser. And they should be level, Alan. But he somehow missed the sitter.
Well, those come along every 10 years. What an opportunity. He'll be lying in bed. We'll not get any sleep tonight.
Good asset. Whittingham. Cardiff City really on the attack now. Nicely played through ball. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
What about Cardiff City and their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match.
Oh, we got Silk Wheel Derby, eh?
Here's a chance to attack. Crisp defending there. Well, he's got away from him. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And now the shot!
Good
save. He got a touch to that. And a corner given by the referee. Here we've got the possession stats so far for you. Coming, Mendy.
One, Richard.
Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go, and the team know that they can't get too desperate. The shot's on, and that shot's blocked very quickly.
Yep, that's how you do. Watch it.
And a try one now.
Oh.
Such a crucial moment, they could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
Gets his foot in there. And 5 minutes remaining. Attacking well here. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Whittingham.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good through pass. Came in with a challenge.
Yes. That's a good first win.
Brings an end to the game. Really bad weather today.
Our only goal of the game came as a penalty from Peter Whittingham in the first half.
Arsenal nil.
So we have now got Swansea. Not we got international.
Sunderland 1, Stoke City 2, Tottenham Hotspur 1, Crystal Palace 1, Watford 0, Southampton 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Swansea City with 15 points. In second, climbing the table are Cardiff City with 14 points. In third and falling are Liverpool with 14 points. In fourth, rising up the table are Crystal Palace with 12 points. In fifth, moving down are Chelsea with 12 points. In sixth, climbing the table are Manchester United with 11 points.
Change the difficulty now, should be a bit harder.
Southampton, 10 points. In eighth,
so now we are Wales with 10 points. Holland away in the
bottom of the table, Sunderland with 3 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, moving down, are Norwich City with 6 points. Third bottom. falling are...
Well, I've heard people try to play down the importance of this game, but try telling that to the players involved. Friendly international? Yeah, right. These men are playing for their countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
A little bit of pressure building, Holland asking questions. It's a genuine chance.
Good save. Get out of.
Gotta make better use of the ball than that.
I can tell this is a lot harder already.
Ledley. Joe Ledley. Joe Allen.
Going in Allen. Oh,
here come Holland. Couldn't get past him.
Vokes, the king. Back to Vokes.
Gareth
Bale. Bale. Bale loses it.
Promise.
Go on, defending, get it up.
Vokes.
Looking to create something here. Wales have got men forward. That's a clever ball into space. Oh!
Oh, 1-0 down. Good goal.
Would intercept. Uh-oh. He can win the ball in midfield like that. Goes for goal. Keeper makes
again defense.
Ledley.
Here's King.
Good ball.
Each Welsh player finding a teammate, getting their passing going.
Ah, lucky.
Promise.
Holland coming forward. There may be something on here.
Ball played in. Well defended.
He's onto that in no time. Now, can he make the most of this situation? Holland are a good passing team and they find their rhythm.
Nope. Oh.
No chance whatsoever. No chance for the keeper. Right up under his crossbar.
You know, he could have made it a bit easier for himself. He just got under it a little bit.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0. He saw that coming. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Wales have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
I wonder if the goalie would have saved that, Clyde, if it had just been on target.
King. Free kick awarded. What can the Welsh do with it?
The players are about to learn.
Not a lot, really.
We've got to play. Gunter. Wales on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Oh!
unlucky. Good save. Half time 2-0 down. I can't see us getting anything of this game. I know it's only a friendly, but. I've been asked some questions as well today.
Well, they've all had 15 minutes in the cup.
Most favourite player on FIFA 17. I've been a couple of teams on FIFA, and the player I like the most on FIFA is Felipe Coutinho. I love, just absolutely love using Coutinho. I reckon he's good. Good shots and stuff. There, but it's all come
to nothing. Couldn't keep the ball.
So so I'll choose Felipe Coutinho for my most favourite player on FIFA.
Medley. Clever little ball inside.
Go on, Granta.
Big chance.
Oh, lucky.
Wales have the ball here, it's their throw in.
Another question was,
oh, they're going to use a substitute.
What team do I support?
Look how many men they push forward.
I support Liverpool. Chris Gunter. I mostly use Liverpool in FIFA all the time, and I've supported them since I was young. I will use like Cardiff in FIFA as well. I support Liverpool. That's the answer for that question.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clyde, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper. Ledley. Vokes. Sam Vokes. Can they make this pressure count? Crouch urging the Welsh forward, they're on the attack. Wesley Snyder. Strootman.
Another question as well. What's my favourite game to play? When they first came out, it was Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2.
But coming forward, there may be something on here.
Since I came over to Xbox One, and I started enjoying a couple of more new games that came out then.
Makes that ball his.
Like, I enjoyed Grand Theft Auto and stuff. I'm playing FIFA mostly all the time.
A critical stage now, just a quarter now
to go. I've gone back into Black Ops 2 since they've come out on backwards compatibility. So I started playing on again. Oh, it's 3-0 down now.
Really got over that, steered it into the net, all along the ground.
So it's just a mixture of random games I play at the moment, so.
Building a nice lead, it's 3-0 now. Gunter. Joe Ledley. Into the final moments now, just 10 more minutes. Not wasting possession. They've got to close him down here. Not to win, genuine chance. He didn't begin to trouble the keeper with that one.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from there.
Yeah.
Gareth Bale.
Looking forward to FIFA 18 as well. This is the second season of the journey in Israel, so I'm looking forward to that.
He's given it.
Penalty.
It's a penalty. There'll be protests, but my first instincts are that the referee's got that right.
Yeah, it was a penalty, Clive, but no yellow card given. He's lucky to get away with that.
No mistake. Just had the air of a man who knew what he was doing, and he did.
Well done, Bill.
Expertly done. He is a practice penalty taker, all right. So precise.
Yeah, he didn't get involved, did he, with the goalkeeper. Kept his head down and finished it beautifully.
Bit of a mismatch, this. Scoreline's 3-1.
Where did that come from? A goal that's come too late to save the game. It may just help them save some face, though.
Yeah, a bit of a consolation, really, Clive. No more than that.
Another question. One of my friends just said me is who inspired me to do YouTube. The ones who inspired me I reckon they're the best. The Sidemen, absolutely love them, love the videos they make. They're funny, and I like Mr. Waffles as well. He's good as well. So they are the ones who inspired me to do it. So shout out to them guys. So we got Sweden next. And our second friendly is change King from it. So let's get into our second international game. Come on in, Wills.
It's Sweden who get the game started. Find a man. Poor cross, really. Easy for the defender. They've got men forward here.
They stood firm.
Joe Ledley.
Have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
What can he do here? That's a save out of the top draw.
Oh, lucky.
Can you really be expected to score from that sort of angle? I'm not sure, but it was a good effort.
On the attack, what can they come up with here?
Made
sure he got to the ball first.
Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Ledley.
Allen. A little bit of pressure building. Wales asking questions. Looking to go forward.
Ah, lucky Ledley.
Tries a shot.
Good keeping. Importantly held it.
Bit of a tangle there.
Joe Allen. Bale.
Careful build up. Important tackle. Johansson. Dispossessed. Crouch urging the Welsh forward. They're on the attack. Antonsen.
On another YouTuber that I like as well is Ben Phillips. Yeah, I like his videos and stuff. So shout out to Ben as well.
Put Sweden ahead in this one, just where they want to be. Votes.
Army losing once again.
Wales coming forward, there may be something on here. Great tackle there.
Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Votes.
Votes.
Showed him too much of the ball.
Ah, come on.
Plenty of options.
Oh, 2-0 down now.
What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
That's a couple of goals he's popped in already. They can't handle him.
It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0.
Ledley. Gunter. Joe Allen. Aaron Ramsey.
The referee has indicated.
The referee has told the fourth official the time for injuries and stoppages. Oh, he had to go.
Oh, unlucky. Good save, Keeps.
Referee has awarded a corner kick to Wales. Doesn't need an invitation to tackle.
Darn it. Half time, 2-0 down. Run.
Talk through with their players during the break.
Well, this ain't going good, is it?
The referee's whistle blows for the start of the second half. One or two are pleased to hear his half-time whistle. Here's Allen. Neat football. Votes. Studied build-up.
Bale. Yes, get in
there.
Yep, nice cool finish. You just don't have to smash it.
Gareth Bale pulls on back.
Write this team off at your peril. They looked a beaten side not so long ago, but they never saw it that way, and they're right back in it now.
Hey, really gutsy stuff, this guy. This is what we want to see. A team refusing to lie down and just throw the game away.
Goal that's revived Welsh hopes in this one. They're not out of it.
Number 11, Gareth Bale.
I mean, no doubt Sweden will score again, isn't it?
Claims the ball. The Welsh have got the decision.
It's our ball.
Sam Vokes.
Oh, unlucky battle.
Johansson. Looks a good one. Oh, the goalkeeper had that. They do pass it well. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here.
Go on, Bill.
Well, stringing passes together now, looking good.
Oh, unlucky.
Seeking out his man. Not giving the ball away. Opening here.
Oh, I knew they would.
They've got a real hold on this game now. You can't see them letting it go now. They're a joy to behold in this form. Lovely build-up play. Some goal, Andy.
They've done that before, you know. When they're all in tune with each other, singing from the same hymn sheet, they're wonderful to watch.
Game was always likely to produce goals, so it's 3-1. Looking to create something here. Wales have got men forward. Keeping the heat on the defence.
Oh, bad pass.
Unable to keep hold of the ball. Still 20 minutes to go. Enough time for all kinds of things to happen. Can someone reach it? Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defence. Here's Allen. Johansson. Using the full width of the pitch. Building the attack patiently. Vern Bloom. He's not alone here. He's
looks
got
like we lost another pending him.
That's nice, opening things up. What can he do here?
Nope.
Oh, that's some stop.
Yeah, well done.
Last touch came off the opponent. It is a Swedish corner. Important to retain possession. He's tried his luck. Comes off the defender. Delivers it in. Force goalwards.
Oh my God, that was
wide, well wide. It was
a distance. The stop.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Well into the last 10 minutes now. There may be some added time.
Ramsey.
So alert to see that and get to it.
Commentate. I don't want to. I just want the game to end.
Gunter. Ramsey.
Wales have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Andy, unlucky.
This is not a manager who's afraid to change things. He puts a lot of emphasis on using substitutes to make an impact.
There will be a minimum of
the fourth official has the board with how much longer we've got to play. Good tackle. Trying a header.
Oh my God, what's this?
Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to Sweden. Loses it.
Oh, unlucky. 3-1 loss again.
3-1 in the end. Not a damaging defeat, but it may just serve to act as a timely reminder. They need to be better than that.
So on to the next one.
What can he do here? That's a save out of the top drawer.
next game is our South Wales derby against Swansea. So let's go. See how we can get off against Swansea.
It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
There's one change from the last game for Swansea. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Federico Fernandez plays with Jordi Amat in central defence. And the main attacker, Borja Bastón. Here's the 11 fielded by Cardiff City today. Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Peter Whittingham starts. He was man of the match in the last game. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Nope. Good save, Keith.
That's going to be a corner.
Oh, come on, man.
The referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
Hold on, boys.
This attack has got a bit of menace to it. To put them in front.
Whittingham! Oh, unlucky.
We have a high scoring team, the highest in fact in the league, against the side with the best defence. It really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, interesting to see which he's going to give, if indeed either. Whether we will see a lot of goals or not, I don't know.
So they got the best goal scoring. Team and I got the best defensive team.
Throw in here.
So this should be definitely good matchup.
Where the teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down, might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more, and it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
There's some potential in this move, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Opportunity now.
Oh, unlucky.
Well, they've got a corner. He's in there with a header. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Borja Bastón. Nice bit of interplay between these two. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. attacking now. Tremendous understanding from these players. Got the tackle in. Jefferson Montero.
Good tackle. Sliding in for that challenge. Going in Pilton then.
On to the attack now.
Nah.
Nathan Dyer.
Uh-oh.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Ew.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Half time 0-0. Nil-nil at the break. It's been an alright first half, has
Well, it's been a great first half.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen.
This year we can get off in the second half.
Three blows, and we're off for the second half. Return pass. Borja Baston. Jack Cork trying to find an opening, not panicking, and they're passing so well out there. They cope with it defensively. That would be a throw. Here's a chance to attack. He's got the defenders caught in to put them in front.
Oh.
No doubt in his mind what he was going to do with it, and that was to really swing a leg at it first time, and it's planted in the bottom left.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Whittingham. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. To level it up now. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Well, he's thrown possession away. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. This might be it. Shot blocked here. We're going to get
unlucky Pilton done
because of that deflection. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good through pass. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture, Swansea City. They'll be facing Leicester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Short passes. This could be it. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And, he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Still 20 minutes to go. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And the pass not completed, really. Tabanu. There's good progress with this attack. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Pilkington. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw over there.
we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They cope with it well defensively. In this Cardiff City attack, that passing is top class. Well, they've been thwarted here, but it's a sign of better things to come. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Well, they're in a good position here.
And we lost again.
Well, there is a study in unhappiness from the losing team in this fixture, the derby fixture.
Well, you can see how disappointed they are. Not only did they not perform to their standards, they've lost to a team that they would dearly love to have beaten.
So Swansea have edged us in this time.
Southampton 1, Sunderland 0. Swansea City 1, Cardiff City 0. West Ham United 1, Everton 3. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Swansea City with 18 points. In second, Crystal Palace with 15 points. In third, Chelsea with 15 points. In fourth, climbing the table are Manchester United with 14 points. In fifth, moving down, are Cardiff City with 14 points. In sixth, Liverpool with 14 points. In seventh, rising up the table are Southampton with 13 points. In eighth, climbing the table are Everton with 12 points. Bottom of the table, Sunderland with 3 points.
Our next game is our Europa League game.
Second bottom, Norwich City with 6 points. Third bottom, Tottenham Hotspur with 7 points. Fourth bottom, Newcastle United with 7 points. Fifth bottom, Stoke City with 9 points.
Well, let's see if we can start winning again.
This takes us to the halfway stage in the EuroLeague groups.
We can get off this thing.
Yeah, looking forward to this. I think both sides have shown glimpses of what they can achieve this year, so could be some goals.
It's Legia Warsaw for you today against Cardiff City. Cardiff City trying to improve on their last showing when they were beaten away from home against Swansea City.
Yeah, 1-0 they lost, and if they can shut up shop, I fancy them to get a draw here.
This is the lineup for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Now, this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you.
Andre Moreira is the goalkeeper. Peter Whittingham starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. He's coming forward with some danger. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gunnarsson. Pilkington. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Now with Rosicki. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Defender to
it. Well,
tackle goes in. Trying to thread it through here. And in the shot goal! Oh, it's
oh
a post!
They are out.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Not a good challenge by the defender. Oh, he's away.
Nope.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how...
I don't care, I'll take that.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
That's a clever pass. Very close to giving them the lead. Lushek. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. They cope with it well defensively.
Okay, go on and get it.
Made the challenge well. Lushek. Rosicki. It's looking good, this move. Very good tackle. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often... Man, you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball.
It's a corner.
That's going to be a corner. Goes for goal with the header.
Yes, get in there, 1-0. Get in it, Perpington.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces, he's he'll be delighted with that.
It looks as though this might have been a goalless game. You get that feeling sometimes, but we've got a goal here.
I do have a feeling as well, Martin, this game will open up now, this contest. It's got to get better, hasn't it? Can't get much worse.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here comes the cross. Good challenge here. Gunnarsson.
Go on in, Whitnam.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. And shoots!
Oh, I like it.
Well off the mark. Well, the referee is Whistle from the referee. The second half underway for this third game, remember, for these two teams in the group stage of the Euro League.
Yeah, I enjoyed that first half. It was a good tussle, and I think it'll be pretty similar now.
Read the play well to intercept. Into the attacking third. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Through pass. A decent fist away by the keeper. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Cardiff City. They'll be hosting Manchester United.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Good defending. Now, Roshitsky. Tomasz Roshitsky. On the attack here. Defender to it first. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Oh, good save.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
He's put some subs on. Good. Change of front.
Alan, they're going to make the substitution. He's coming off, and he's done very well today.
Yeah, you can't point to many mistakes at all that he made out there, and he really has helped his team to achieve this lead.
He's blocked the shot well. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Easy to see, that's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Here's a chance to attack. Now Pelle. The shot's on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Richards. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Brilliant football from this team. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing happened,
and he headed it goalwards. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Whittingham, good forward play from them. Good effort. Working
Noon.
Just to see maybe a sight of goal. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Shots on here. Free kick in a dangerous position. Free kick taken. He is a free kick specialist. Thought for a moment going to be one of his special efforts, but not quite.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't the easiest of areas to score from, so it wasn't a bad effort.
Well, we are talking about quality, really. Over quantity, because they've had fewer shots but more goals. Here's the chance.
Oh, good save again.
Well, I thought that was the moment, Martin, when his clean sheet was going to be ruined. But he steps up to the mark yet again.
And he's met it with his.
Oh!
And it's gone over. We're down now to into the final 2 minutes of the 90. Whittingham. And it's going to be
over the ball too. Luckman. Oh, it's 2-0. Get in there.
It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game.
Back to a winning way.
It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Restarting at 2-0.
Yes, good in it. 2-0 win.
Two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0. When you look at those shots, stats. Have they stolen the win here?
Well, they have, but they've also got better strikers on form.
Trying to thread it through here. And in the shot go!
Well, did I have a good deal of our teams? Inter Milan won 5-0. Good deal.
Euro League. Bilbao 2, Stade Rennais 1. Borussia Dortmund 3, but, Everton.
So I'm going to end today for today.
Nil, Real Betis 2.
So if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next episode when we go up against Man United. And peace.
Roma 2, Galatasaray.